the culture of women. Women's culture is a unified culture. It's an inclusive culture. A yin culture is one that is acknowledging of everyone, validating of all people, and valuing them. As we acknowledge, validate, and value the whole, we acknowledge, value, and validate each individual within the whole. With this, there is no competition. We do not compete for or vie for attention, esteem, or validation. We do not seek degree or status for validation. You are. Complementary relationships are vitally important to the community as a whole. To complement is to work with, is to be in conjunction with, coordinated with. You're not doing the same job the same way as the next person. Your job is as needed, done in your way, the way that you uniquely do it. Or you may do a job supporting someone whose job is the same as yours, but it is acknowledged and it is validated and it is needed. In complementary relationships, we see male and female as two halves to one whole. Just as Osset and Osir in our ancient Kemetic cosmology were twins, our right and left brain are equal, and they are twins and two parts of one whole. Thus, we do not see one Highlander as the head and then there must be a neck. No. We see the left and right hands as vitally important to holding a baby, as both left and right foot is to walking. We work synergistically. We work collectively. We work better that way. In a place in which we are oppressed, stressed, and depressed, we function in a very diametrically opposed way. This opposed way is one in which we compete with each other. We are more vulnerable with each other than we are individuated. We are judgmental of each other rather than creating a bond with each other. We judge in order to defend. We are indecisive. We are undefined. We are unvalidated and we are insecure. It is vitally important that we utilize the power of our wombs, the power of ourselves as women, and the power of our collectives to support each other, to create a black print that we can reestablish esteem, value, validation within our, we can start with our children, with each other, within our circles, and then eventually with our whole greater communities. They will link simply by the fact of the electromagnetic energy that the matriarchs are giving off in those communities. and that the men I have put together and the patriarchs are giving off in those communities. As those male patriarchs are moving in alliance with the matriarchal energy, then we then will become an arch hood that is able to embrace all, and then to be able to embrace another community. Together, we will hold each other and be strong.